The finals are a best 2 out of 3 head-to-head match for the highest score. Harry and Jonas made it here by playing consistent, mistake-free Tetris in the semifinals.